and it's not a path you want to go down. You don't want to be too impulsive. You kind of want to think things through and have some data and some insights, some conversations with your marketing team, whatever it might be, before you make some brash decisions.